Who are you? What's up, little man? Can I come in, please?
Hold it right there, mister!
Whoa, whoa.
Don't take another step, or we'll blow your fucking head off.
Who do you think you are? You're kidding me, right?
I ain't kidding. You're not supposed to be here, so you better leave.
Can I come in?
Hell no! No mungos allowed!
Piss off. Sup, pup? Muttface? Why would they name you that? I can't imagine. Like, that's gotta suck being named Muttface as a dog. Murder Pass? I'm guessing that's where Vault 87 is. Or we gotta take that way to go to Vault 87. I can only assume.
This place.
Oh my god, run! Holy shit! No, please! I'm just in pants, you don't wanna kill me. Please, just once I get the sledgehammer, you can attack me, but not now. Oh! Holy fuck! Oh my god, just keep running. Keep going, we're almost there. Keep going, shits. Oh my god, they're ever- actually, you know what? Come on, let me kill you. I want that weapon. Nothing can stand in my way now. I got the super sledge. Oh! Alright, let's keep going in. Ooh, this place definitely doesn't look sketchy at all. Look at this place. There's just skeletons everywhere and it's red. And there's just random parts of meat laying everywhere. Holy shit! Anyways, oh yeah, that's definitely not sketchy at all right here. Look at this. It's a whole ass pile of bones just laying here. Just for no reason at all. Yak better be in here, I swear. This place is nasty. Oh my god. There's three of them, holy shit. No! No!
Well, I won't back down. No, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. Gonna stand my ground, won't be turned around. And I'll keep this world from dragging me down. Gonna stand my ground, and I won't back down. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, I will stand my ground, and I won't back down. Well, I know what's right. I got just one life. In a world that keeps on pushing me around, but I stand my ground, and I won't back down. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, I will stand my ground, and I won't back down.
This is finally it. I think so. Whew. Well, Shits McPants, that was one long battle. But I think we did take out all the super immunes down there. Told you, Shits McPants doesn't need guns, that's all he needs is a sledgehammer. Super sledgehammer now. I'm gonna need to find more of these. These are really fucking good. Friendly super mutant. That's something y'all see every day.
It can't be. Either you are quite real. I am going quite mad.
I assure you, Shithrick Pants is not a myth. He's indeed standing in front of you. Alright, I'll help you. But only because you're gonna help me. Oh my god, another one. Oh shit. Me around, gonna stand my ground. Alright. Let's activate the fire alarm and let good old fuck out.
What did you need?
Can we trade you that sledgehammer?
Yes, by all means, let's.
You have no idea what's about to happen now. Yeah. This place is infested with mutants. I'm not even going to attempt to go in there. Oh god, it's kicking in again. The ventilation in this damn mask is... Oh, it's kicking in really bad. But I gotta push through it. Fox, are you coming? Yo, can you come on, please? What are you standing there for? There you go. Oh my god, I can't imagine stepping in that. You're gonna like fucking melt into a puddle or something like that if you step in there. You're just gonna skeleton dish over a quick second and you just fucking disappear to a big puddle of who knows what. You'll just become that. Hey, you're coming back, thank god. I don't like being in this vault. It's claustrophobic and smells like rust and piss. It's just like Rivet City.
As promised. Yeah. Here. I'm afraid this is.
Thank
where
you, Fox. You're a good
you
man.
Maybe we'll meet again somewhere in the wasteland.
Hopefully. You're a good man, you're a good man, Fox. Better man than I could ever be. Alright, let's get out of this hellhole now. What the fuck? Oh, what the hell? Who the fuck did that? Well, of course the fucking Enclave. You couldn't get enough of Shithrick Pants, could you? You had to go track me down. I'm crippled now because of you. Oh, it's this turtleneck-wearing bastard. I thought you died with my dad in the one reactor room.
Make sure the Geck is secured aboard my vertibird.
You piece of shit. Yes, sir. I'll have the tech come down. Your fucking smelly-ass trench coat and your turtleneck.
He's unharmed?
Yes, sir. He'll pass out shortly, but we can revive him.
Excellent. Prepare him for transport immediately.
No, please. Actually, right, you get me out of here, but I don't want to go where you guys are going. You're going to experiment on me and turn me into, like, a super mutant or something like that. Ugh. Who the hell am I?
So, you're awake.
Yeah.
Let's keep this nice and simple. You're going to tell me the code for that purifier.
No,
and you're going to tell me now.
What the hell's going on
here? I'll tell you what's going on here. You lost.
And I lose.
Good guys won this one. And now we're just wrapping up loose ends.
Now we're just wrapping up loose ends.
We've got the purifier. Now we just need the code to start it. You're going to give me that code now. And save us all a lot of trouble. Maybe I'll even let you go. So how about it?
Fuck you.
I'll be honest. I'm running out of patience here. And I'm not looking to play games with you.
Dude, you look like Hank Hill's
you tell me that code,
cousin that was like mutated in radioactive fire.
You.
You're not intimidating at all. Fuck you.
Why do you insist on provoking me?
Because you're not getting
tell
shit out of
me.
You're looking like an annoying prick. And you are one too. Now let me out of this fucking hibernation chamber. What is this?
I have no time for other matters. I'll be with you shortly.
Now, Colonel.
Yes, sir.
Where am I? Where did you guys take me?
possessions in the locker near the door.
My possessions? Where are my clothes? Did you guys really strip me naked before I got in here?
Please don't carry.
I told you they were going to do something to us. They did. Oh my fucking god. Give me my clothes back, please. Well, they fucking broke our armor, so this is the best we got to... This is what we got to work with now.
Hold it right there. You're supposed to be in that holding cell. You're not going anywhere.
I'll go wherever the hell I want.
Your eyes are guards like, in the next room.
Made of gold or something
I get
like that.
Them, you're going back to your cell in a body bag if necessary.
Says who? Let's calm down.
On whose authority? I have no records of that. You're supposed to be in a holding cell.
In a holding cell. Or shut up. Yeah.
Colonel Autumn is the only one authorized.
You're such a fucking
suck
up, Mr. Enclave officer.
Don't move.
Man, you know what? Fuck you. That's it. You heard me. Get out of my way.
Attention to all Raven Rock personnel. This is your president speaking.
Uh-oh.
I've invited our guests from Vault 101 to my office. Please do not impede his progress. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Mr. President. See? Just let me get through. Don't act like none of that shit happened. You know what? Hold on a second. There we go. Rocking that Enclave armor now. I mean, I would have preferred some power armor, but you know. Enclave armor will do. What's up? I definitely didn't murder one of your comrades in the other room. I did nothing. You didn't see anything. Now, let's go have a word with Mr. President and see what's up.
Ew. Attention! This is Colonel Autumn.
Oh my god.
You are hereby ordered to ignore the President's previous directive.
Bro, oh my god.
The prisoner from Vault 101 is to be shot on sight.
Bro, what the fuck? Bro, you're disobeying the President. You think you're so fancy with that turtleneck, bro. Come on. You're a no-life, bro. No one loves you. I thought my name is Colonel Autumn, anyways. What the fuck? Oh, shit. You know what? You're not making that alive with my sledgehammer. See that? Oh, my God. Oh, damn. Hey, get back here. Yeah. Don't run away, please. All it takes is one swing. You stand nothing against me. Get over here. I'm not done with you. Get out of my way. Oh my god, don't get me out of here, please. Hey, thanks, Mr. Robots. Sensor bots. Yeah, kill them. They're pieces of shit. You're on my side, right? Because you don't want to mess with me if you're not. Oh, yeah. Don't come any closer, all right? You're going to kill me. Just get it over with now. Oh, my gosh. The concussion's kicking back in. Oh. Hey, you opened the door for me. Thanks. Man, I better not run into Colonel Autumn's in this single. Bow, bow, bow. What's up, Mr. President?
Ah, face to face.
Or Karen from SpongeBob, should I say?
It's high time we met. I'm sure. Quite pleased you were able to make it. The trip was not what I had intended, but serves as an adequate test of your abilities.
What do you want with me?
What any good politician wants. Your continued trust and support. In your case, however,
are you alive still, or are you just fucking an AI at this point? Are you like a Mr. House situation? What can I do for you?
You and I have a chance to make our country a better place for all of us. I'd like you to make sure that chance isn't wasted.
Understand? I don't know. Placing a great deal. You are hiding behind a screen, so I don't know if I can trust you all that well. Ooh. This has to end even. Destroy yourself and this base. Yeah, do that.
And why would I do that? When I'm clearly the best hope for the people of the wasteland.
I am. Leave it all to shit to my pants. See, look at that. Chitin Pants is so charismatic. Really, he can shut down the president himself.
Destroyed.
If you don't stop now, where will it end? It's up to you to do what's right.
Yes, I suppose it is. Very well. You shall have your wish.
Woo! Bye bye, Enclave. I used to pray for times like these. Yeah, fuck Colonel Autumn. I'll beat his head with my sledgehammer.
I suppose, then, that this is goodbye. You'll have to see yourself out. I have preparations to make.
Man, Steven. Even Shits McPants can't even turn the shittiest human beings into kind ones, I guess. He was able to shut down the president himself. Now he's gotta go deal with Colonel Turtleneck, his awful hero. Warehouse finally. Holy shit. Breath of fresh air. Fox, is that you? You came back for me. Holy shit, what is going on right now? They got vertebrates everywhere. Oh my god. Holy fucking shit, this is wild. Bye bye Enclave, I guess. Holy shit, there's rocks flying everywhere. I'm here. Oh my gosh, the concussion's back again. Whew. Guys, it's the Enclave. I blew them up. Or they blew up themselves. I don't know what the hell just happened. Where the hell is everyone? Did they just fucking leave? Or are they gonna ambush me too now? Hey guys, what's up?
We should hit them sooner rather than later.
We barely have the manpower.
Trust me, I'm not an Enclave soldier. I'm shit in my pants.
We've been over this before, sir.
So we just wait until they decide we're next on the list?
Mm-hmm.
If the Pride goes in now, we might have a chance.
And if you fail, then what? The risk is not worth the reward.
I agree. Without the Gek, the purifier is useless to the Enclave anyway. They may give up if.
Oh yeah, about the Gek,
I don't like it.
It really isn't my fault what happened with the Enclave got to me first. You guys were nowhere to be seen, though, so.
Yes, Father.
So, you're back. We had feared both you and the Gek were lost. Were you successful?
I found the Gek.
Excellent.
Enclave took it.
Then we must go with it. Is it not? That's an unexpected but welcome surprise. Hopefully, with that in mind.
If the Enclave has the Gek, there's nothing stopping them from starting the purifier. They'll figure out the code eventually.
I'm afraid you're right.
Barely finished diagnostic tests.
Oh my god.
So,
send this baby out and let's start cracking. Let alone we have no time to waste at this point.
The weapons haven't been calibrated, the navigation detection system is offline.
I wanted to let you know that my father and I have been talking.
Who, about what?
The Pride and I have decided that after all you've survived, you've done enough to be an honorary member.
Honorary member? Oh my god.
So congratulations. Membership comes with some privileges.
Oh my god, I feel so welcome to here now.
Including our power armor. You want the full suit or the recon armor?
Ooh, give me the power armor. Oh shit, they're unleashing him. Oh my gosh, not the concussion now. You can see its full glory rise. Oh my god, they're lifting him on a crane and everything. Liberty Prime, I'm coming. Holy shit. I'll stand behind you. Oh my god.
Communism is the very definition of failure.
Holy shit. Shit's blown up everywhere.
Titanium alloy supplemented by photonic resonance barrier. Probability of mission hindrance. 0%.
Oh my, what the fuck just hit me?
truth. Communism is death.
Damn, Liberty Prime, you're going a whole ass rant. Who's throwing bombs and everything? What the shit? Oh my god. Vargas, no! Damn, he's out. I think the third time he's going out in this game. Oh my gosh, I'm limping. Look at me. Oh my god. Shit, the pants will never give up. Liberty Prime, please. Wait for me. I can't run as fast as I used to. My damn leg's splinted. My damn leg's in pain. Please, Liberty Prime, please. It feels nice to have my leg back again. Are you the one throwing the bombs? Holy shit, you got all those nukes in your back. Oh my god. I'm crippled again. That won't stop me from running. I won't back down. Oh baby, this does hurt though.
Death is a preferable alternative to communism.
Oh my god, Vargas communism again. Holy shit, you are a terrible brotherhood soldier. You're like the only one who's been knocked out so far. Holy shit, this is wild.
Domino falls here.
I hope we're almost there.
The last domino.
I don't think Vargas can take him much longer. Look, 10th time he's left. 11th now. Holy shit. Over here. Two swings to the head and they're out. Is that Project Purity? Oh, thank god, I think it is. Vargas is holding on by a thread. I don't think he can stand much longer. Another nuke?
Significant obstruction detected. Composition. Titanium alloy.
Where is everyone? Holy shit, we lost everyone in this battle. We got one person left and he's not even on our side.
Established stratagem. Inadequate.
Damn. Shit's been canceled, the last member of the Brotherhood, I guess.
Stratagem.
Look at that.
Initiate photonic
oh shit, shit. No, Liberty Prime, please don't die. Okay, good. He's back. There you guys are. What the hell took you so long? I'm up here getting all the battle shit. And you're back there wasting time. Let's go. We got no time to waste. Come on. Let's go. We have the Project Purity room. Finally here again. I don't know how many times we've been here already. Oh my fucking god. You guys just don't give up, do you? I convinced your president to shut down the Enclave. I took out half your soldiers. You're still coming at me. You are not winning, alright? Get over here. You and your fancy guns, all I need is a sledgehammer. That's saying something, isn't it? Look at that. Duck behind here. Oh. There we go. Get out of here. Alright, let's end the Project Purity. Let's go. Come on, slow folks. Ooh, finally here. Oh, it's you.
You
fucking hell. I'm gonna kill you right now.
I can't say I'm surprised.
You and your neck
seem hell-bent on
smashing your head right
open. Our government has worked to achieve. There's nothing to stop me from killing you this time.
Let's end
Dude,
this.
I fucking power armor on. You're wearing a filthy trench coat. I'm going to enjoy killing
You're
you.
You're in over your... But this is the path...
Fire. Get over here. Look at that. Get the fuck out of here. You too. And you three. Get over here. I'm not gonna lie though. Hold on. Wait a second. Ooh, give me that Tesla armor. Holy shit. I'm keeping that on. That looks sweet. Alright, let's go.
We're both here. What's going on?
Purify that water.
There's pressure building up in the holding tank.
Oh no.
Be released now, or else the whole facility could explode. To release the pressure, you're going to have to turn the purifier on. Do you understand me? It has to be turned on now. If I'm reading this right, I'm afraid there are little levels of
Not it. You can go do it. Why don't you go do it? You're just sitting behind this. You've been sitting behind the mic the entire time. You let my whole dad die. Never.
So much for celebrating. One of us is going to have to go in there and turn the damn thing on.
Not it.
And whoever does it isn't coming back out.
Again, not it.
Not exactly.
You can go in there.
So that's how it is?
Yep.
So much for chivalry.
Get in there.
Fine, I'll do it. But I need the code.
You know what? I'm not telling you.
What? Are you out of your mind? We'll both die if this thing doesn't get turned on. Who knows how many other people will die too? Give me the damn code.
Just kidding. Code is 216.
Your sense of humor sucks.
Whatever.
Fine.
Good old chismy pants humor. Alright, you can go in there. I'll watch out here. Chismy pants hasn't made his mark on the wasteland yet. I can't die in a purifier room. Come on now. You can go do it though. I mean, you're not even wearing a fucking helmet. Are you gonna go in there? Oh, sorry. There you go. Sorry.
If you're still there, the purifier needs to be activated now. You don't have much time left.
Oh shit, geez, they're actually gonna. She looks like she's fucking getting that spring lock failure. I always come back. Oh. Whew. Oh my god, this room's getting. Oh my gosh, I feel the radioactiveness spewing into my head. Oh god. Oh my gosh. Ah.
You're awake. What the... How about that?
What the hell? Where the hell am I?
Easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now.